This dude gotta be descended from Neanderthals. This is the most hairy I've ever seen someone. And I'm Italian, so that's saying something. It makes sense why this dude is called the Vanilla Gorilla. This guy is absolutely jacked. I guess the benefit of having this much hair is that you don't have to worry too much about the cold because you have natural protection.